they even got a dock over there. I got a pump all the way down there. The setup over here. I gotta pump this tank because somebody fell. They got gas over here. They switched to gas and somebody came and filled the oil tank again. So now I gotta pump it out. So I gotta get the pump to. The oil is gonna fly down the hill. Holy cow. Holy shoot. Nice IQ set up over here. This is a propane setup. Truck pipe. This how it used to be oil and the switch to gas to propane. So the rain pipe like that, they went up. Not a rain. Wow. They went up with it. You're supposed to go around this thing that long? I gotta wash, I got the guy down there washing the tank, and I gotta wash this tank over here. Kinda scary, you know, when you pump stuff like that, because you don't want no oil spill, you know. You don't want no oil on the ground, nothing like that. Now where you're dealing at $1 million house, you know. This is like, it's gotta be close to $1 million home, so you gotta be careful when you're working this type of job, you know. You don't want no mistake. One little mistake, you could be owning this house, you know. Down to half a tank, a little bit less than half a tank. I haven't touched the deep tube yet. Beautiful place over here. Nice to have a vacation home like this, huh? You only use it in the weekend, huh? In the summertime. Yeah, somebody got it. Some people, they got it. Oh, man. They built this house on the cliff.